Okay, it's working again. Hallelujah. Internet problems. For a second, internet problems. Give me a second, I don't know what's going on. Ah, now it's working. Give me a second, this happens when. Oh, Jesus. Wait, I need to. I cannot do other things when I'm playing computer games. But I can see the screen now. Now it's working. Finally. Oh, finally it's working. I need to put the quality of my my screen lower. I mean the other screen. It's on 1080. I don't need 1080 pixels. Okay, now it's working.
To Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Have internet problems. 35 min to download. What? Spyro! What do you mean? On PlayStation or computer? You bought it on PlayStation, bro.
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump? See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Okay, Mario, your friend, huh? Silly ass to buy it and better start practicing up again. Yes, I need practice also. I didn't play for 25 years. I was 8 years old. Now I'm 29. So 21 years later.
Your worth by rescuing 10 dragons. Then you may use this balloon to fly to a new world.
Okay. So, okay. You hear that, right, guys? 10 dragons.
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
For puberty, hopefully soon I will be sure that the moment is moment on Facebook. Almost died. OMG. No, I died for the first time. OMG, come on, eh? Poor doggy. No, doggy, you won't get me. You won't get me. OMG, come on, doggy.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
That's the boss. Nasty. no reason here. When you get your PS5, we should add each other. I'm gonna play some games together. You can help me win. Of course, but you have to wait till December. In December, I will buy the PlayStation 5, the first day. But there's no date for the moment. I know it's December. So 5 more months. I don't care if it takes... I know it costs 500 euros. It always costs 500 euros when it comes out. Oh really? I know that the United States, they can have it... what's the name? They can have it earlier than people from Europe. They get it like 3-4 months before. We got them all. Yeah, nice. Novin. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We got them, guys. We finally got it. So we can go to the next level. Duty won't make it worth of it. I can sing it at the border. I remember the time that some people that I have know, they have bought it pre-order from the United States, and the games from the United States, they were all Zone 1 and Europe is Zone 2. So all the games that he has, all the games that he was playing, he couldn't play. So he has to order all the games from the United States. And that was in 2000. So 20 years ago, and there was a big problem in that time. But they don't have these problems anymore. I look at books from the UK and Italy because they only have to pay our taxes on it duty free. But where is he? I think he's here, yes.
Wow! You may travel to... Are you ready to go?
I am ready to go. Go to the peacekeepers. So guys... Next, not sure if he can play it too. All games are region. I don't know. I think so, yes. They don't have it anymore. That was a long time ago. Good night, Yasmin Wu. Have sweet dreams.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Yes, thank you, Press to Play. You're gonna love his streams also, right, Press to Play?
Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Yeah, feed him lots. Bonga, bonga. You're a nice guy, happy. I really enjoyed watching. Oh, thank you so much. And thank you for staying so long in my live stream. It's a very quiet live stream. I mean, if you compare with my main account, the main account is really to grow. I mean, there's a lot of people coming in and out, and this is just to relax. At least I can enjoy my games. I mean, on Happy Luke's always. You know, I get so frustrated every time when I play on Happy Luke's. I'm losing people when I play a game. So that's why I decided to create this account for only games. And I really am enjoying it. Thank you. So if you need a lot of subscribers, when I see you next time, I try that everybody subscribing your channel. So you can boost 10, 20, sometimes 30 subscribers. You're welcome. If you have any questions, just let me know, okay?
Until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
I think there's like 100 or 200 dragons in the game. The purple diamonds are really rare, difficult to get. Hey, be nice to me. Seriously, be nice.
Thank you.
for releasing me.
You have played that also, press to play? The most rare. They have also purple, but you get this is later. What's that? Happy, sorry, I missed that. Do you have played that? You have played that 20 years ago on PlayStation 1, or do you have that game? Just bought it, the crash, the other, and the starting it. Very poor, lol. I have an Xbox and a PlayStation 4. I have an Xbox, Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, and PlayStation 4. I sold it. So on PlayStation 5, I will buy it in December.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right.
PlayStation 3,
ready for what?
I sold my PS2. I sold my PlayStation 1, a PlayStation 2, and PlayStation 3 also. FPS frames per second right now. Quality is pretty nice. I cannot jump. I can do it later. Oh, Yasmin, are you not sleeping?
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Sorry guys, I was thinking I could fly, but... Ah yes, I remember, I can only break that with the cannon. Okay. I jumped 2 years ago here. I was thinking that's a secret level, but probably I died. Oh, that's so amazing to play this game after 22 years on a 4K screen. Grandmother. OMG! Where are you? Where are you? Yes, gold! I remember, gold is the highest. Bist du nicht müde? No. I like to play my game. Yeah. My game is more important to it than my sleep. I don't like to sleep, you know? Hey, what is grandmother? Be nice. Grandmother has also a second skin. She has a skin like me.
Dr. Shemp, this is so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Nice bumps, right? Yes, you like it? Bunga, bunga. Sexy bumps. I am. Oi! No! No! Okay, you cannot swim. I'm sorry, Spyro. It was my fault. I know you cannot swim. And he, the man with the sexy bum. Sexy ass. Oh yeah, Yasmin likes that. Man with a sexy ass. And of course it's like a chin. Oh yeah. Second skin. Yeah, that guy looks like me. Yeah, really? Only destroyer with the cannon. I don't see any cannon. Ah, I have a key, guys. Oh, what's in the box? There's some money. What does the key do? It opens chest. I see somebody that I know 22 years ago. Very difficult to get. Very difficult. He's showing his thumbs. Peacekeepers and Dr. Champ. I mean, Ice, Cavern, and Peace. Where's the Peacekeepers? Where is it? Peace Town. I think I was already here. I don't know. I don't know. I gotta check if I was already here. Chief Town, yeah, there's one missing. That's right, one missing. One dragon is missing there. One missing, Chief Town, right? A cliff town, it's even new. There's four dragons over there. Okay, nice to know. A new world, guys.
other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
I just told me fly over there. I'm gonna do this.
You reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Bonga. Talaga bonga. Okay, lang bonga.
Supposed to flame metal armor anyway.
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
talaga po.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
I am.
Is that you, Spyro?
Hey,
you're the young dragon I've been hearing so much about. Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known...
A puff of smoke?
You've known...
I forget.
Thank you.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
I think I gotta stop soon. Gotta go and die. This game is amazing, but this game takes at least 3 days non-stop playing. 3 days. And I'm getting tired. I wanna do some other things and relaxing before sleep. I don't wanna wake up till 7 o'clock in the morning. I already started very nice and I'm gonna continue to play tomorrow. I cannot save because it's auto-save, that's nice. 23 dragons, almost 2000 diamonds, it's not bad. Travel stay, it's relaxed time now. I really like that game. Okay, guys, I think that was it. I think, where's the safe? I cannot save, or... I don't need to save, it's auto-save. End game. Kit. You see? In 1 hour, I completed 7%. Nice. So Yasmin, let me know what is the best time that your boys can see that. So tomorrow when I start playing, so your boys can see how I play this game. This is a really nice game for your kids. So let me know, okay? So I can play when your boys are all there. What time is it for you the best? 2 o'clock, 4, 5 o'clock, 6, 7, 8. Let me know. I gotta take a look. Oh la la, getting tired a little bit. I need some fishes. Some fishes, and some fishes. Ayan, bunga bunga. Voila. They are not home tomorrow. Okay, never mind. Okay, see you tomorrow. Good night, and thank you, Yasmin.